a McDonald's off a distant loop road, but everything else was locally owned. Before they widened the ditch underneath, and polar bears had on